on to the next challenge. Quickly defeat your enemies. Yes, I could. I was just blow them all away. Gravity, typhoon. All right. Oh, nice, nice. That's quite cool. So looks like I cannot attack them while floating, apparently. Challenge failed. That was a fail. Let's try this again. Hopefully we will not lose this time. But I gotta say, I mean, it's quite difficult. I don't like these new attacks. They are weird and yeah. Weird to learn actually. Oh yeah, there we go. More of them. So oddly enough, I cannot activate the gravity typhoon anymore. What? I don't get it. I'm running out of gravity or whatever that is, and I can't even attack anymore. What is even going on? Defeat your enemies, but I just did that. Looks like I need to collect these red rubies or yeah, whatever they are, to be able to perform these lunar attack styles or something like that. Yeah, I'm guessing they are using the red bar. No, no. What are you even doing? I didn't mean to do that. I failed again. Face palm to the extreme. What was that even? I mean, I'm doing it, why? More of them. Oh, I take that. How many are there? Yeah, that's what I want to know too. Nice, we did it. Okay, so I see how it works. But yeah, that was quite difficult actually to master. What happened back in... So, looks like we're gonna find traces of the expedition. No, I didn't mean to take out my camera. Better find that boat. So we are looking for a boat. And where can that boat be? That's a great question. Because I don't really know. Yeah, I don't see any boats around here. Wait, is that? So looks like we found it. Nice. This was the expedition's boat crashed. Oh, Raven is here. Nice. They should get the record and get the hell out of here.
Oh yeah. Lena Ball. Oh.
Interesting. Uh oh, no, not good. Alright, what was that? Ow! The Nevis. Great, so the sauce here. And we got pretty much ambushed. Okay. Now I run. Okay, that was close. Yeah, see, this is what I don't like about these attacks. You cannot just aim somewhere and fall. You have to. I mean, it's weird to explain. I don't know how to explain, but it doesn't feel right, in my opinion. Oh boy, that's a pretty huge one. Defeat the giant Nevi. We got one. Yeah, that was weird. Better watch out. How do I turn off these attacks? Seriously, they are annoying me. I don't like them. Return gravity, lunar style. Oh wait, there we go. Normal style. Yeah. So let's see. Apparently, I cannot go to normal style. That's not cool. I have to use these lunar style attacks because yeah, they're not accurate and sometimes they get quite annoying and you tend to miss a lot with the lunar style. I don't even know what's going on. There we go, that was the final one. And he's down. What the heck is that? Oh, there's a way out. What's happening? Get to the lights. Alright, this doesn't look good. This rift plane is collapsing. Yeah, we're good. We gotta head out of here ASAP. Because this whole place is collapsing, we need to get out of here fast as possible. Almost there. Just right ahead. There we go. We need to go to the portal. Screw you guys. I mean the Navy SEALs, screw them. They are quite annoying. Alright, we managed to flee. Oh. This doesn't look good. Wow, okay, this doesn't look good. What? Did she just cut her hair? Alright, you can now change. Okay, finally. I don't like this lunar style, I gotta be honest. Nice out saving, and there we go, we actually did it. And what's this? Discard a new warp manhole. Mysterious warp. Alright, interesting, nice, so we're making some progress, and yeah, we are actually quite far into this now, and yeah, really, really nice, and yeah, so let me just save, and we will see what we have to do next.